A London-based human rights group has said more than 3,000 people in Syria were killed in the country's civil war last month alone, the highest of the year. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights said the death toll for September stands at 3,055, of which 955 were civilians. The group reportedly said more than 70% of the civilians were killed in airstrikes by the U.S.-led international coalition, Syria's government forces and the Russian military. The government of President Bashar al-Assad has reached a ceasefire agreement with some opposition groups. However, fighting continues in parts of the country, as the deal does not cover Islamic State militants and other radical groups.